Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Jack Madrox here, and just like I said before that I was going to get the Air, Land, and Sea expansion pass for this game, get, you know, a few extra missions and whatnot, and so here it is. It was on sale in the PlayStation store for like $5, and I was like, God, man, that's a hell of a deal. I couldn't pass it up, you know, so here we are. We're about to do the Land, Air, and Sea expansion.
Rico, you read me, hombre? I got a bit of a situation here. Big stuff. You mind dropping by? I'll send over my coordinates. Come as pronto as you can, buddy.
I'm always down for some new missions. Let's see, let's take a look at the map here. Alright, yep, see, new missions. Suit up. And, see, oh, here's another one. Oh, here's the other one. Yeah, this is C. I'm guessing, yeah. This is Air. And that's Land. Oh, wait a minute. This is a new area. Sweet. Awesome. Oh, another area. Whoa. Cool. Like, really? There's like more. There's more land now? Freaking sweet, dude. Okay, I don't know. Let's do land, I guess. Let's do that first. Wait a minute. Air, land, and sea. Okay. You know what? Let's do air first. I do admit I miss this game a lot. I miss it, just like flying around and blowing shit up and having a good time. But you know, since I beat the game, you know, I mean, there wasn't really a whole lot to do. I was thinking, well, there is an expansion pass, you know. It's like, oh, let's get it. Yeah, I probably could have fast traveled, but I wanted to get unrustied. I obviously haven't lost my step as far as it comes to Just Cause.
Rico, there's a vehicle near you with a rebel hostage inside. Hijack the car and get them to safety.
I didn't even do
that. I was bad.
Yeah, do this thing. The air, land, and sea expansion.
Sheldon, what happened here? What's going on?
There you are. I'm afraid we're facing a new threat, hombre. I was just outside this village. Then something appeared out of nowhere and started shooting at everyone and everything. It was a massacre, plain and simple. Now in the chaos, I think one of the rebels managed to take the flying robot down.
More Medicians dead. What are these robots?
Not sure. They seem to be weaponized drones of some sort. Eden. Yeah, they were this big corporation back in the day. They were doing all kinds of super advanced scientific research. Robotics, aeronautics, nano stuff.
Let me guess, another one of your clients, Sheldon. Where can I find
them? Whoa. Hold on, son. I just recognized the logo from way back. I thought they went bust decades ago.
Well, apparently not. And now I need to stop them.
Made in Medici. Courtesy of Dima Al-Masri.
Perfect timing.
Hey, watch out, partner. I got a really bad feeling about these drones. We need to know what we're up against. Try not to blow it up.
Don't worry, Sheldon. I live for stealth.
I don't try to live for stealth. Fuck that. I blow shit up. That's what I do. That's what I
do. Instruction number one. The Bavarian Power Booster Engine provides propulsion and allows user to take off from ramp. Number two. Use boost in the air to accelerate.
That's cool.
Oh, wait. There's something else on you. Important. Bavarian 2 powerful and unstable.
Good to know. Why do Dima's inventions always explode when they fail?
Oh, wait. Definitely gonna need this. Mid air brake can be used to reduce speed. Also allows for quick mid air direction change. Turn left, turn right, up, down.
Safety first, eh, Sheldon?
When close to the ground, brake command to land safely. Test shows reduced injury rate.
Got it. So how do you know about this, Sheldon?
Like I could have figured that stuff out myself. I found some scribble notes to even judge. One more thing. Quick time. To dodge incoming fire or obstacles. The user can do a barrel. Dodge in all directions.
Very cool. I like it.
Sheldon, I found more drones. They're digging into the ground. So Bavarian is on their shopping list. This has the revenge written all over.
Suit, now would be a good time to share.
Oh, wait! Look at this here. A there's more on the back of the page. Shoulder-mounted machine gun is now stable. Target aim is fully aligned with fly direction.
Fire wingsuit.
And there's a second door for you, compadre. User can shoot Bavarium-powered Holman missiles.
Thank you. God damn it. Doesn't that just like fucking like kill your whole like that your momentum? Motherfucker. Like every time you die, it totally just kills your whole momentum that you had going. Bullshit.
Listen, I got a guy working at the air traffic control center here, and guess what? They picked up some kind of anomaly somewhere above Medici. Something obstructing the airspace, they said. I told them to send you the coordinates.
That's got to be Drone Central Station.
So, I looked you up. The famous Rico Rodriguez. Dictator specialist.
All right, Eden Callahan. Who are you? What do you people want?
Oh, so you were listening. For a minute there, I thought all these explosions and gunshots had damaged your hearing permanently.
I'm coming for you, Eden. And I will stop you.
You actually don't understand what you're dealing with. It's not too late to surrender.
Yeah. I'm heading up now, Sheldon.
So good.
But I don't get it. Why would the Eden Corporation want so much Bavarium?
Beats me. But apparently they're not afraid to kill civilians to get it. That's where you come in.
So, use Bavarium weapons to take out Bavarium drones. Business as usual.
Holy shit, man, this thing can go high. Wow. Oh. Shit. That is badass, man.
Sheldon, we have a little problem. They've got a...
Looks like a massive tanker. I bet Bavarium is powering the whole ship.
Well, that explains why they're so hell-bent on extracting it. And they'll want more of it at any cost.
And I doubt they'll ask politely. I won't let them cause any more harm to the people of Medici. They've suffered enough.
Yeah. You know...
Gentlemen, allow me to intervene. If you've come to negotiate your surrender, I'll make you an offer you can't refuse. However, if you keep destroying company property, I'm afraid it will have some very unfortunate consequences. This is your last warning.
All right. Then let's do some negotiation.
Negotiation. With the proper application of bullets and explosives.
Uncle Sheldon to Major Rico. Uncle Sheldon to Major Rico. The Black Hand. Ring any bells?
Creepy military dudes, heavy armor, very skilled.
Yeah, that's the bunch. They've been capturing a lot of rebels from Medici and from other places around the world. I thought you'd want to know, hombre, and go save them or whatever. thing is, we don't know where they detain them. The only thing we found out is that they have a cargo plane on an airstrip in the northwest of Medici. Best lead we got.
All right. So basically, it's a huge frickin' ship. Like right in the parking area. Alright.
Let's blow something up.
That you're all the way freaking up in the air.
Thank you.
but you don't want me here.
Really?
Hold up. Oh, hold on.
Get this.
Fire out of the sky.
wheels up.
Perfect. Just put this right here.
Thank you.
change is good.
Thank you.
mistake, guys.
Thank you. Ah!
Something out.
Thank you.
Tell me what I got, though.
sighted target. Beginning search. Insurgent has left the area.
Thank you.
for action.
Thank you.
Well, I think I did a little more than just scratch the surface.
May I interest you in a little game of chess, Rico? Fair warning, though. I'm 12 moves ahead of you. Sharpen your flying skills, Aquila.
Well, goddamn, this is hard. This is only the first one, too. The fuck? Okay. What is this, like my fourth or fifth attempt now? Something like that. Fuck. One little thing and you're screwed. God damn it. This is hard. This is like seriously hard right now. I'll get it though. Ooh, excuse me. I'll get it. It just takes trial and error. Suck my balls. I did not abandon the area. God damn it. I was just making a U-ey. Ever try fucking making a U-turn with a wingsuit in midair? Man. Shit's hard, okay? You kind of... And if I exit out of the wingsuit, it'll, like, end the mission. Alright, so, fuck you. So, fuck you and the horse you rode in on. Alright. All right. I gotta do all this weird little shit here. Alright. Up. That's all it is, just trial and error. That's all it ever is. Trial and fucking error. You know, fuck that shit. I'm just gonna miss some because some of this is fucking bullshit. Great, my ass. That was fucking phenomenal. Take it. As long as I finished it, I don't care. It's all that matters. No, fuck that. Wait, hold on. Gear mods, alright. Oop, my bad. Okay. The boost recharges faster. Great. Sounds awesome. Wingsuit machine will allow more bullets to be fired before overheating. Great. I like the sound of that. Goody. Okay, next one, please. Alright, that's three. Let's do. Yep. Alright, let's go do this one. Damn it, I didn't know anyone was still shooting at me. Give a guy a heads up first, maybe? For like a second, maybe? Just like vaguely mention it. Like, hey, you're still being shot at. Thank you. Okay. You know what? Okay, here comes another one. Man, it's been a few days since I've done a broadcast. Alright. What can I say? Just Cause 3 is just an awesome game. That should be easy. I'm going too damn fast. Oh! Oh! Well, I hit something. God damn it. Retry. Viewers, two viewers, or one viewer now. What's up, everyone? How's everyone doing today? Romo. Welcome to my channel. Alright. Whoa. Nope, I'm gonna hit. Aw. That sucks. Damn. I would have got three gears out of that, too. Well, I still got the gear, though. Oh, shit. I got two gears out of that. Damn, got it again. Can I say, Just Cause 3 is an awesome game, man. Playing the expansion packs. Oh, hey, man, thanks. I appreciate that. Yeah, this is like my first stream in a little while. A couple days. I usually stream when I have something to play that I haven't before. See nothing. Whoa. Sweet. Oh no. Oh fuck. I was so close. I almost had that finished. I almost had it. It's all about trial and error. Trial and error. You mess up, you get back up, keep trying. So far, so good. Alright, now here's where it gets tricky. Alright. Where it gets a little tricky. Alright. I should just ignore this, but I'm gonna go for it anyway. God! Okay, yep. Alright, I'm almost there. Almost got it. Oh, God! Don't hit me. Yes! Woo! Yeah, that's all I ever want. I just want to finish it. Just to say I completed the course. Now I have more mods. Sweet. Yes, absolutely. Reduce cooldown? Absolutely. And what's this? Oh, good. Yeah. Great. All right. So what's next? Yeah, part 3. Okay. Let's do it. This one actually doesn't look too hard. God damn it. Man, those are some pretty sharp turns, man. Those are some sharp-ass turns right there. I mean, any other way, I'd like, open up my parachute and then, you know, turn Rico around a bit, then go back to the wingsuit, you know. But you can't do that. You gotta stay in the wingsuit the entire time. Which can get kind of frustrating, but that's why they call it a challenge. Increases the amount of missiles before overheating to 2. Good to me. Alright, so now what's next? I think it was that flight terror or something. No, sky terror. Gotcha. Turn around, they're right behind me. The drones live once again. Destroy as many drones as possible within the time frame. The bigger the drone, the more points it's worth. Sounds good to me, man. Four. Increase force. You know what? I want. Oh, another trophy. Sweet. I want to try that again. I think I could get four. Thank you. Oh, you could not admit that. Close to four again. Oh well, I'll just leave it at three. Fuck it. Three's a passing grade. I got a new gear mod. The force supplied by the boot. Yeah. I'm gonna try that again, actually. Something about it, man, that was fun. The Sky Terror. That was actually a lot of fun. My bad.
God damn it.
Come on, Rico, get up. God damn it.
Wow.
Well, I probably could have had my dude. You fucker. If I hadn't have crashed into the goddamn wall and, like, spent a whole bunch of time ragdolling over the top of the fucking ship, I probably would have gotten four gears out of that. I mean, it's fun as hell, but it's kind of frustrating too at the same time. I put Fuck your missiles. Fuck your missiles. Shit. They fly too low to the ground, you can't aim that high. Come on. God damn it. Fuck your missiles. Fuck having them. What the hell, dude? I was right there. Yeah, whatever. Well, anyway. It's all good. Check out that story mission there. Instead of fucking around with the drones. Okay, taking control.
Like I thought, the ship didn't crash. What now?
Okay, Uncle Sheldon did some for you about this Eden, kiddo. And listen, things look... thought, but I got an idea. Here's the deal. I'm gonna go
straight.
Rico!
Sheldon!
Rico, do you
are you reading me?
That's it. The time for reasoning is over, Rico. You attacked my airship and endangered the lives of my employees. You asked for it. This time, it's personal.
Stop your mining and your ruthless killing, or I'll stop you myself.
This conversation no longer serves any purpose. Goodbye.
Damn it. I need that intel from Sheldon. Something's jamming the signal.
Archives.
close. That was a close one. Find a way inside. Okay. Alright, what now?
Hell is this place?
Don't worry. You're not alone in there.
Really? That's okay.
Are you afraid of the dark, Rita? Are you afraid of the ghost?
In some creepy garden.
All right, now I found a blueprint of the airship. Long story, amigo. Just let me see where you are. Okay, that control center room seems to be on the other side. You'll need to find a way across.
Convenient, Shander. We'll need to talk when I have some time. This looks like a drone warehouse. I feel like a...
Access denied.
Hey,
it didn't work. How old were your codes, Sheldon?
What? I don't get it. I got it from someone inside the... that was a while back, though.
Welcome to my apartment, said the spider to the fly.
Sheldon to Major Rico. Uncle Sheldon to Major Rico. The Black Hand. Ring any bells?
Creepy military dudes, heavy armor, very skilled.
Yeah, that's the bunch. They've been capturing a lot of rebels from Medici and from other places around the world. I thought you'd want to know, hombre, and go save them or whatever. The thing is, we don't know where they detain them. The only thing we found out is that they have a cargo plane on an airstrip in the northwest of Medici. Best lead we got.
So, where are they? Oh, right. Yeah. This place? Yeah. Talking about this. Okay, yeah, that's what they're talking. And then right here. Yeah, okay, cool. I think I'll save all that for the next stream, actually.